लावण्या, ऋषिक साई एंड रानी, हैव यू कंप्लीटेड योर टास्क?
यस
हैव कंप्लीटेड राइट, एंड आल्सो यू टू पीपल लावण्या एंड ऋषिक साई आल्सो। Have you as you have completed your task, please make the zip file out of PDF and also the source file from Illustrator or Photoshop, what we have used, and mail it to my ID. Make it as a zip and keep your name. Okay, I'll be giving you mail it here. Attach the files to it and send me. Yes, I've posted my mail ID in the chat box here. Please send your attachments to that mail ID so that we can see how we have done your work. And meanwhile, sir, shall we start the final round?
Yeah, we can.
Yes.
So everyone is done, then we can start with one hour.
Yes, sir. So everyone, please leave the session and join with the same link. We'll admit each and everyone separately and we'll ask some questions. This will be a vibe around. And Rani, please join from your laptop. You need to project your screen for a reference.
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Lavanya and Sai, you two also hold there. I'll start with Lavanya. Lanya, please share your screen. Lani, are you able to hear me? Are you able to hear me? We are not getting your voice. Sai, are you able to hear me? Your voice is not audible for us. Please join with your audio from computer. Please join with your computer audio. No, still we are not able to hear you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, now it's okay. Share your screen. Share your presentation. Whatever you have designed, design share screen.
Hi Rishik, I am Sachin. Teja, can you tell me what is the task about?
Task has been given for hiring, sir. Hiring poster have been given.
Okay.
Wait, I'll see. Sir, I've given them the task of design a poster for hiring purpose for the brand Burger King.
Rishik, did you understand the task?
Yes, sir.
So I don't see anything written as in hiring. I mean, this poster does not convey that Burger King is hiring for, you know, people.
Rishik, why is you missing the Sarah?
I am interested, sir.
Sarah, do you think that we have a question? We have a question. We have a question about Burger King ki recruitment. We have a invitation. Recruitment invitation means poster details, requirements are niche. We need to get a advertisement for employability. Adhe kada question paper lo ichindi, that's what it is in the question paper, right? Not audible, you are not audible.
Yes, sir.
But where is the advertisement for the recruitment? This is just an advertisement for Bacon King Junior Film Guild. Okay.
Yeah.
So, but we have given you instructions to give the advertisement for recruitment vacancies.
Okay.
So, sir, what shall we do for this particular thing?
That's what I need to check with you later on. The call, we can discuss this.
Okay, sir.
Because this is not, this poster is not correct, like it's completely incorrect.
Yes, yes, this is not correct.
Yeah, so
sir, we'll discuss it later, but
yeah,
try to ask this regarding this itself. Yes,
okay,
questions.
All right, so Rishik. Is the Bacon, sir, King Junior a font or a text? Is it a font or an image you have used?
Sir, it's a vector, sir.
Vector. The Bacon King Junior?
Sir, it packages conditions.
It's in the package? Okay. What is the font you have used for the below Burger King near AP Model School?
Simple font, sir.
Which one?
Simple font.
What's the name of the font? Did you get my question?
Yes, sir.
Just go to window on top. Yeah, click on the right side. Yeah.
Go to window menu, sir.
Beside help. Can you click on window on top? The menu beside help.
Yes,
help.
Right.
Can you see help?
No, sir.
On top
menu bar lo help ani untadu chudandi. Mee PS image undi kada, dantlo window ani untadi. Adi open cheyandi. That's what's
happening. Sir, akkada your screen are sharing ani vastundi, sir.
దాన్ని సైడ్ కి జరపండి. సైడ్ జరుగుతుంది. మూవ్ ఇట్
అసైడ్. క్లిక్ ఆన్ ద యా కమ్ డౌన్. గో టు క్యారెక్టర్ డౌన్ క్యారెక్టర్ క్యారెక్టర్ యా యా క్లిక్ దట్. So Rishik, can you tell me why did you choose this dark background?
It look attractive. Middle one, what an attractive choice.
Attractive being reason. Okay. Can you show me that folder? The folder which has been shared to you. The source images. All the source images. Not this, the folder which has been shared with you.
Meeku share chesanu kada images use cheyamani cheppi aa images folder open cheyandi. రిషిక్ మీకు ఇమేజెస్ పంపించాం కదా, ఫోల్డర్ ఓపెన్ చేయండి.
అదే ఓపెన్ చేస్తున్నాను.
ఓకే
ఓకే, దీస్ ఆర్ ది ఓన్లీ ఆల్ ఇమేజెస్.
yes.
Okay, Rishik, let's come back to your Photoshop. Rishik, this the price which you have shown, 120.
Sir.
Right? The background which you have used is orange yellowish color.
Yes, sir.
Now, it is not standing out. Why did you choose this color? Why, like, wherever you will see price, it's clearly mentions, right? It's easy to read. This is not easy to read.
And that Parker color to matching out, not written.
Yeah, that's why it is getting lost. Also, since it should be hiring, then it should not have a price. Tejo, did we also provide this background image? We didn't have that.
No background image has been provided.
Okay. So, Rishik, how did you create this background image?
Sir, and Chrome running download just
from
Chrome download just restaurant background.
So did you just downloaded it from the Google?
Yes, sir.
Was it mentioned, Tejo, in to use image other than?
No, sir. No other images to be included.
So only, it has
only
been
the
used.
Reference. Yes, only the reference images.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I think let's check with other students.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, Rishik, you can leave the session. Meeru chesina vanni kuda naaku mail cheyandi. We'll inform you later.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rishik.
I think he haven't got the right idea of it. He haven't seen the question back. I don't know.
Yeah, probably. They just went and. So, what is the criteria if any student does
the
task incorrectly?
That would be of what we say invalid candidate.
Okay.
That would be the final, because they have not even followed the criteria.
Yeah.
Let's say they have taken the reference images from Google also, not a problem, but they have totally deviated from the intended question itself.
Yeah, makes sense.
Okay, so Lanya, please share your screen and also turn on your mic. Lanya, please share your screen.
Is Lavanya able to hear us?
Lavanya, are you able to hear us? हेलो सर आई जस्ट कॉल द इंजीनियर ओके ओके दे शी इज पुटिंग इट Vani, are you able to hear us? Are you able to hear me? Hello? Please turn on your screen. Share your screen.
Lavanya, can you share your screen?
Lanya, please share your screen.
Yes, sir, wait.
Yeah. Open the file you have created.
I see.
Hi Lavanya. Lavanya, can you zoom in a bit? Can you increase the size? So Lavanya, did you understand the task? What was the task about?
Yes, sir.
What was it about?
Poster by Burger King, sir.
Poster Burger King for hiring. Burger King wants to hire new people. Recruitment poster. Okay. Lavanya, tell me, how did you create this, the background, the red color background?
colors, sir. Design.
How did you do that?
With masking, sir.
Can you open that layer, background layer?
Yes, sir.
Turn off that red layer. Turn it off. Yeah. Now, where did you get this image? The layer one.
Chrome, sir. Images. Oh? Images, sir. Background images.
So, did you download it from the Google?
Yes, sir.
So you were not supposed to download the images from Google, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And how did you create this 99 sale background, the yellow color background behind the price?
It's a tool, sir.
Which tool?
Yellow color. Base tool, sir.
Clone stamp.
Brush tool, sir.
Brush tool, okay. Which brush did you use?
Labeling brush, sir.
Can you show me that layer? Is it layer three? Okay. Okay, fine. Close this box. Lavanya, tell me one thing. In your text, you have used all the text in caps. Any reason why you have used all caps? Did you understand my question?
I didn't think, sir.
No, why it is all caps?
But I didn't know very clearly.
I didn't understand.
Sir, she is saying that it will be used to identify clearly.
Okay. Lavanya, do you know about typography? Have you studied typography in graphic design?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know very clearly. Just I know what's that like. Just like typing, sir.
Yeah. So in typography, if there is this text where reading is required, you should avoid all caps.
Okay.
All right. cool. Thank you, Lavanya.
Thank you, sir.
Right, Lavanya, you can leave the session now and share your files to me. We'll let you know later.
Okay, sir.
I think students haven't read clearly the tasks.
Yes, yes. I was also looking to.
Let's hope the other candidate.
Yes, the last person is there. I'll just.
But she had a doubt before she was starting, and you cleared it. Yeah.
Sir, yeah, there.
Yeah.
They are not getting connected to this session again. I'll let them know to send the files what they have created.
Sure. We'll actually evaluate on based on that.
Yes, sir.
And regarding Ravalnya and Rishik?
Yes, sir. That's what. It was seen. Do one thing, sir. What do we say? Evaluate them on the file what they have given to you. So I'll tell my opinions. I'll send it to my teachers. Yeah. Like, this is the case, sir. Will we let them continue or not? And also, right. According to this today's participants, and also we have participants from yesterday's too. So if these candidates, these both have marks less than them, then we'll directly can remove them as they have not been shortlisted as per the marks.
Also, there are two issues. One is the incorrect poster. Second, yes. Is they have used a background image from the
Google. Yes. I'll mention all these key points to them.
Okay.
And if and only if they have gained more marks apart from this remaining students, then we'll have to manage it, or else we need to think about it. If obviously they have got less marks regarding the remaining students, then we'll obviously remove them as they are not up to the mark.
Okay.
And also, sir, I've already shared, mailed you regarding this today's session also. I think yesterday night by 9 p.m. or sometime, I've sent you the mail.
I did not receive any mail. I already received your mail on this thing.
Okay. So I'll see
on today's
schedule.
That's it. I didn't receive the students work.
Today's schedule. Yesterday's schedule you have already made.
Yeah. But so the only mail I've received yesterday was for today's schedule. I didn't receive the students work.
Yeah. I have not shared the students
work. Okay, fine.
I thought after completing today's session also.
All together you will send it. Fine.
I was just asking whether you got the confirmation mail from our side.
Yeah. I also replied to that. Yeah.
Okay, sir. For the 2 days, you got the confirmation and you have replied.
Right.
Yes. We can keep the record of it. But you have seen it in all the ways. And regarding this evaluation details, I'll send you the mail by within 1 or 2 hours after I get the total details.
Done.
And at what time can I expect the results? Today itself, or else after 2 days, anything.
Yeah. So after 2 days, will that be okay?
Can I get by Tuesday's morning? In the sense.
Yeah.
Before 12.
Tuesday morning, yeah.
Let's yes. Okay. Tuesday morning 12. Before 12, you'll share that. And sure. Also, sir. Already we have discussed about the marking session. How the marking is to be done. That is up to you, sir. You are whether you will be creating a sheet and entering the marks, and after that finally creating your sign and signing the details, or mm-hmm. simply marking in a sheet of paper by their names and giving the signed document to me. Either way, it is okay.
Fine.
I think from my suggestion is it's better if you create the sheet as per the details.
Google Sheet, right?
It looks at.
I'll do that. Yeah.
After creating the sheet, a request from my side is share the sheet to my mail also. I'll make a record of it, and also you take a printout of it and sign it yours by your name.
So you need the printout.
I need your signature authorization for the for the markings.
Can we do digital signature?
Yes.
Will that work?
That's what I'm about to say. If it is okay for you to create your stamp and digital signature, it is okay. Else you can do it in a manual way and scan the copy and you can use me.
Sure. It is okay. Let me create this Google Sheet. I'll share it with you. Then I'll give you a call and see how we can have that. Okay.
Yes. Okay, sir.
Cool.
Right, sir. Thank you. Thank you for being here, sir.
Yeah,
also,
thank you.
Happy Independence Day. 75th.
Happy Independence Day to you as well.
Diamond Jubilee.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye, sir.